Coach Hammack came and asked me in the middle of practice where I was most confident kicking a field goal from. I said 52, 55 and in. He asked what part of the field. I said the middle of the field, and so the last part of practice. Once we were all huddled, he brought it up in front of the team and gave me the opportunity to hit a 52-yarder in front of everybody to get practice off tomorrow. We're back on Friday at 4 p.m. So.